she didn't give up on me. Like, she could have been like, well, you go do your thing. I don't want to have nothing else to do with you. You're embarrassing me. I'm out here in the world, known gospel singer and evangelist, and you out here just wilding out.
Just want to encourage all the mothers out there, keep your daughters close to you. Try to get away from you, but just keep them close.
She never condemned me. That's why our relationship is where it's at right now. Because she didn't give up on me.